Is Bitcoin Cash a failed Bitcoin knockoff, or does it have a life of its own? Bitcoin Cash was created as a Bitcoin hard fork in 2017. This happened in response to a change in Bitcoin software that simplified transactions to help the network cope with increasing use. But a group of participants rejected this change and split off from Bitcoin. This was Bitcoin Cash. Its supporters called the other Bitcoin, Bitcoin Core. They claim that it abandoned Bitcoin's fundamental advantages. Instead of changing how transactions work, Bitcoin Cash raised the block size limit from 1 MB to 8 to improve the network's performance. Bitcoin Cash can be bought, mined, a claim from a faucet like Moon Cash. Although not nearly as valuable as Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash is still the fourth biggest cryptocurrency by volume. It might not replace Bitcoin, but it remains a major player in its own right.